I intended to realize the Nord Express more with the pen than with the sword. Nevertheless, I had learned from history to be prepared for all eventualities. Rigid national borders have always limited the spatial expansion of European companies and rail networks. But in America, the sky was the limit. As late as 1869, several parties had cooperated to complete the first transcontinental railroad. But soon after, the various individual players began to realize their own mammoth projects. In their dogged race, the companies kept getting in each other's way. But in the Wild West, anything was allowed.
So, you're the railroad virtuoso I've been told so much about. It's a great pleasure to meet you. It really is. My name is Colonel Cyrus K. Holliday, but you can address me simply as Colonel. I believe that God gave us civilization to make the wild land subject to man. As it says in Genesis, fill the earth and subdue it. And that is what we are here for. It is our manifest destiny. I've been working on my goals in this region for 15 years. The war has held up much that should have been reality a long time ago. For example, look at my magical little city of Topeka. I founded it in the firm belief that this land would become the most lovely and desirable that the sun has ever warmed. But Topeka has stagnated. It must be our first priority to change this.
Thank you.
Soon they'll be like a rushing current.
Thank you.
has arrived. rumble of our locomotives on the freshly laid tracks fills the air with joyful anticipation.
Good use. Ah,
I thought your way of doing business would be right up my alley. Efficient and reliable. Keep it up, and God will open all doors for us. Now we must not let up. In sleepy Topeka, the seed of true growth is stirring.